Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube reaction video. This is Unbeaten Reacts. Welcome back to my channel. I'm the channel host. You can call me Namu. Welcome here. And today we are reacting to another new group on my channel. This is a new group which I'm reacting to, but I've heard their two songs before. And I really, really enjoyed their two songs. This is a quite recent group. They debuted, I think, last year sometime. And I really, really enjoyed their songs from the start, especially Out of My Mind, OOMM. Yes, we are talking about Third Eye, as you know from the title. A brilliant, brilliant three-membered group. I feel like they have so much lot of potential to show. And this is their first mini album, which they came out after releasing two singles, Do My Thing and Out of My Mind. Now, Third Eye, in both of those songs, have a really, really girl crush and really, really powerful vibe and powerful concept. They also came up with Queen. Yeah, that's the third song, but I did not listen to Queen. Tell me if you think Queen was a good song, and if you want me to react to that, please comment down below. I did not react to Queen. Yeah, that's the third song. I missed that. Sorry. But I guess they have a really, really girl crush and really, really hard-hitting side and hard-hitting vibes to them. At least in the start of the career, they are showing that. And that's a good route to go to for a rookie group. It is currently a really, really famous trend for that. So it's bound to make them successful and popular. And I have no problem in that. I really, really loved Out of My Mind. It was such a banger, such a cool song, such a hard-hitting choreo. I watched that MV like 10 times. And really, really love them. So today we are reacting to their title track for the mini album called YESSIR. Super, super excited. I don't know what kind of feel this will be. I hope with a title like YESSIR, it will again be a banger and a super girl crush and super powerful concept. I hope it will, because that's where they shine the most. They have such charisma in them and I love it. If you guys are enjoying this, please leave a like. Please subscribe to my channel for further reactions from Third Eye and any other K-pop group. If you want me to check them out, please suggest down below. Also, please comment down below if you want me to do an album listen for their album. I think the name of the album is Triangle, something like that. I'm not really sure. But yeah, anyway, let's just jump into this reaction. Let's go. Yep, banger start. This is their logo, right? They call themselves Sotai, which means third eye in Korean, I feel like. Ooh. Oh, that's the one. Oh, again, immediately high EDM bass drop. Oh, hard drum beat. Do we have studs? We do have studs. Let's just go back a bit. Okay. Ooh, nice choreo. Okay, rapper. I forgot her name. Oh, this is so good. The vocals are also good. Such high EDM bass song. Nice beat. Ooh, the music video is also cool. Ooh, that's different. I didn't expect that. Not super hard hitting. I feel like the beat would drop harder. Oh, this is quite nice. It's just the start. Okay, so the beat dropped here. I was wondering. It dropped in the second part of the chorus. Oh, that's so good. I was wondering where will the beat drop come. Just toned the music down. Oh, the rap is so good. She has a good flow. Oh my god. Yup. Okay. The visuals are also so good. It's a good, well-made music video. The pre-chorus is pretty light compared to the bass drop, which hits later. Even this isn't the full bass drop. This is like the first part. Oh, god. What is that? What is she eating? What was she eating? That threw me on a loop. Wow. Yeah, this part is good. Oh, okay, no bass drop. They reduced the chorus and went to the bridge section. Such a good song though. Okay. Dance break, sorta. Oh, the dance is so powerful. Oh, it's so good. It's nice. It's a bit different than I expected. I feel like the first chorus would only have the hard beat drop. But it's different and it's good that they're trying something different. It wasn't this in out of my mind. Oh, this part, yeah. Pam, 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 pam. It's like air horns ringing. Oh, it's so good. Oh, that's the end. Okay. Wow, really good. Yeah, so a few remarks, points. Not bad in sense, just different. Really not that hard hitting. I felt I expected more hard hitting song. The bass dropped really hard only at 2 points after the first chorus and in the end after the bridge. Those two were the main hard hitting bass. I think after the second chorus they cut the chorus short there and went into the bridge, which is pretty common in many of the K-pop songs or pop songs in general. Loved the choreo, loved the music video aesthetic. It was super dark and super charismatic, just like they have put and showed us before. So well expected on that and like that. Rap verses, super fire, love those. I love rap verses which are first of all quick and super powerful, and it was both here. So I really loved. I feel like she's a really good rapper. The vocals were also really well defined and really nice to hear. Overall, a good 10 out of 10 song. I love this. Super awesome. If you guys enjoyed this along with me, please leave a like. Please subscribe to my channel for further reactions. And comment down below if you have any suggestion. Comment down if you want me to check out Queen. I haven't heard Queen before. So if it's super banger, please let me know. And I'll react to it if you guys want it. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in another video. Peace.